We all know that phase one phonics is really important, and often I find when I'm in and out of different places, it's quite boring, it's quite dull, it's quite dead. So this cacophony of alphabet bags will bring any phase one phonics experience to life beyond your imaginings. I've been using similar things for years. We've got the whole alphabet, we've got lots of little packets. Every boy and wee girl will relate to one pocket, one bag more than another. Often, as practitioners, we're so busy that we kind of lose ideas, and this little booklet is full of lots of interesting ideas to have fun and frolics with your phase one phonics. And the icy igloo, or the kicking kangaroo, or the plant pot that's got fabulous things hiding inside it today, and it's smelly. It's parmesan, cheese, or parsley in my plant pot today. Oh my goodness, what's coming out? Or we might take the monster, Monty the monster, who loves his masher, and he loves to mash his Mars bars before he eats it. Or he mashes his mango before he eats it because he's having a healthy lunch today. And underneath, in behind his teeth, we have a little mole who likes to visit Monty the monster as well. And they munch, munch, munch together. There's lots of stories and the characters in each of the pockets and bags the children relate to. The octopus goes on lots of adventures looking for items beginning with O. All of these little bags can help and support schemas of learning, lots of transporting opportunities. In the watching camp, you can put a whisk and a wookie, or we could put a watch. There's lots of different things that you can do, and then the children can create little stories, they can consolidate their sounds. They can find two things that are the same. Is there something in this bag, the big bag, that could fit somewhere else? Because it's a brick, but it's red. So the red could go in the rainbow, for instance. I used the lollipop recently and gave the children the opportunity to take the bag around and see what they could find. And they came back with a ladybird. They came back with a lizard. They came back with a lock. They did bring the key, but they decided it couldn't go in the lollipop bag. So it can start as an adult-led experience, it can be a child-led experience, it can be a quick, short burst, or it can be a long experience that children will revisit during the day. Lots of useful, fantastic, clever ideas in the booklet, and a wide array of fabulous bags that totally and utterly bring phase one phonics to life.